the majority of people allow their dreams to die. It's hard living your dream. It's hard taking the heat in the kitchen. Most people won't do that. Most people don't have that kind of boldness about them. That kind of gutsy attitude about life. It's hard, yes. Changing your life, breaking habits, rebuilding yourself. It's hard starting all over again. That's hard. When you're in charge of your attitude, you say, if it's hard, then do it hard. Come up, stand up front, and take life on, and take it in the collar. I won't allow this to stop me. So what if it's hard? Do it hard. It's worth it. It's worth it to me to pay this kind of price. Really doesn't matter what you're going through. How you deal with it, that's all that matters.
Your dreams, your goals, your aspirations, your ideas, your thoughts. Everything that you ever dreamed and imagined is trash without action. Tomorrow is where the lazy get up and put into action, but nobody in this room is lazy. One of the most expensive things that you will ever experience in your lifetime is a missed opportunity.
This is my time. This is my moment. Tomorrow, tomorrow, tomorrow. Ain't no such thing as tomorrow. We only got today. You have an opportunity right now that you will never have. You better not lose this. This is an opportunity of a lifetime. Your grandma counting on you to do the right thing. Your mama counting on you. Your cousins, your brothers and sisters are counting on you to cash in on this opportunity.
It's necessary that I live my dream, that I do my work, that I'm working constantly to express who I am. It's on me. I'm the one that's got to do this. This is my signature on the planet. I know it's not going to be easy, it's going to be hard, but it's worth it because it's my life purpose. And if you advance confidently in the direction of your dream and endeavor to live the life that you have imagined, you will meet with a success unexpected in common arms. You will put something behind you. Now the universe is riding up on your side because of your courage, because of your faith, because of your determination, because of your guts, because of your imagination, because of your relentlessness. The universe stands aside to the man or woman who knows where they're going.